This being a reading of the last statement of James Connolly, I quote, to the Field General Court Martial held at Dublin Castle, May 9, 1916. We went out to break the connection between this country and the British Empire and to establish an Irish Republic. We believe the call we then issued to the people of Ireland was a nobler call and a holier cause than any call issued to them during that World War or having any connection with the war. We succeeded in proving that Irish men are ready to die, endeavouring to win for Ireland those national rights which the British government has been asking them to die to win for Belgium. As long as that remains the case, the cause of Irish freedom is safe. Believing that the British government has no right in Ireland. Never had any right in Ireland. And never can have any right in Ireland. The presence in any one generation of even a respectable minority willing to die to affirm that truth makes that government forever a usurpation and a crime against human progress. I personally thank God that I have lived to see the day when thousands of Irish men and boys and hundreds of Irish women and girls were ready to affirm and to attest to that truth with their lives if need be. Signed this day, 9 May 1916. James Connolly, Commandant General, Dublin Division, Army of the Irish Republic, IRA.
Marching down Sackville Street with the starry plowing high, here comes the citizen army with a fist raised to the sky. Leading them is a mighty man with a mad rage in his eye. My name is James Connolly, I didn't come here to die, but to fight for the rights of the working class, this small farmer too, to protect the proletariat from the bosses and the screws. So hold on to your rifles, boys, don't give up the dream. A republic for the working class, economic liberty. The chant goes up, all citizens, this system is a curse. An English boss is a bastard, an Irish one even worse. They'll never lock us out again, and here's the reason why. My name is James Connolly, I didn't come here to die, but to fight for the rights of the working class, this small farmer too, to protect the proletariat from the bosses and the screws. So hold on to your rifles, boys, don't give up the dream. A republic for the working class, economic liberty. Up steps our citizen leader, and he rose up to the sky. My name is James Connolly, I didn't come here to die, but to fight for the rights of the working class, this small farmer too, to protect the proletariat from the bosses and the screws. So hold on to your rifles, boys, don't give up the dream. A republic for the working class, economic liberty. first up his cry. My name is James Connolly, I didn't come here to die, but to fight for the rights of the working class, the small farmer too, to protect the proletariat from the bosses and the screws. So hold on to your rifles, boys, don't give up the dream. A republic for the working class, economic.